biggest Bollywood breakups, Sarika and Kamal Haasan. Actress Sarika Thakur started her acting career when she was just 4 years old. She earned for her family. Kamal Haasan, a legend who is not just an actor, but screenwriter, director, producer, filmmaker, singer, choreographer, and a lyricist. He too started working at a very young age. The two fell in love and started living together. Their first daughter, Shruti, was born in 1986. And then after the birth of their second daughter, Akshara, in 1991, they got married.
Hum pyar karte hain ek dusre se. Hum shaadi karenge.
Sarika was Kamal Haasan's second wife. He first got married to Vani Ganapathy when he was just 24. They divorced 10 years after their marriage. Kamal Haasan's second marriage to Sarika did not survive. Their relationship had gone through a lot of ups and downs.
Chale jao yahan se. Main tumhara muh bhi nahi dekhna chahti.
There were rumors that Kamal Haasan got involved with an actress much younger to him. This caused a rift between him and Sarika. It is believed Sarika went into depression and turned suicidal. She took a long time to recover. In one of his interviews, Kamal Haasan stated that he never believed in marriage. He stated that he married for the convenience of the women in his life. His first wife, Vani, wouldn't live in. And with Sarika, even after having two kids, they couldn't book a hotel room together. Well, whatever the time spent together, Sarika and Kamal could not be together forever. Kamal Haasan moved on with Gautami, who is living with him. Kamal believes that Gautami is different and a very progressive woman.
मद वाले यार तेरी जे पहले पहले प्यार तेरी जे.
When Sarika and Kamal Haasan separated, it came as a shock to many. Simply because when two people are together for long, after all the controversies, it becomes difficult to see them separate and change their paths. To know more about the personal life of your favorite stars, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.